And Schmid arrives on this with purpose. And Schmid's cross, and the header by Sallai! And Freiburg lead through Roland Sallai. Harit. Now Boujalab goes on. Boujalab, Harit, and Boujalab with a shot. And Müller makes a save at the near post. It's broken back for Freiburg here and for their informed man, Vincenzo Grifo. Grifo's pass in here to find Sallai again! It's Hurler. Finds Demirovic. And still, he'll fancy a go here, he does. Fairman's parry. And the ball just bounced away from Jonathan Schmid on and on. It is now 28 winless games for Schalke in the Bundesliga. The record now is just 3 games away.